Okay, we're all set up. McGee Lake.
Trailhead.
Here we go. You're ready. You're ready for the day. It's gonna be great.
Sweet.
Beautiful day down here at Big McGee Lake. The water's really still. Day is really nice and clear. Tent's still set up. Sam, how you doing? Yeah, didn't really film a whole lot last night. Both of us were feeling pretty bad because the altitude was really hitting us hard. So we're just hoping that we've acclimated well overnight. I sincerely hope so. We'll see. Here we are at Lake Virginia, or Virginia Lake, I can't quite remember. We just got done taking a swim, so now we're getting some water. I'm really cold, still kind of shivering, but it was totally worth it. I feel so much better. How about you, Sam? Good. Yeah, it was worth it. It's definitely worth it. Now it's time for the water. So you can get some food and some tea and some sleep and some... Yeah. So day three, we made it to a gorgeous duck lake. It's massive. Like I can't possibly communicate how big this lake is in person. Like, it's crazy. So we're all good. And this is a wonderful final night to the trip. Absolutely stunning. Day four. So now it's just up and over Duck Pass and then back to the car. And then we are back in society. Yay. Back country road. Take me home to the place I belong. Lake Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, back country road. Yay. That was a good trip. There's the trusty steed. We live to hike another day, so hopefully sometime soon. Woo!